Are you weary and troubled? No light in the darkness you see. There's light for a look at the Savior, and life more abundant and free. Turn your eyes upon Jesus, look for
death into life everlasting. He passed and we follow him there. Or I say no more has no meaning, for more upon Jesus, look full in his wonderful face, and the things of the earth will grow strangely dim in the light of his glory and grace.
Then go to a world that is dying. His perfect salvation to take.